Phantoms in the night, the mercy game of wrong.